Sawasdee kap.
My name is Jared Pena.
Sawasdee kap. My name is Tristan.
We are making my wife's...
We are making my wife's favorite dishes.
Your wife?
Mommy. We're making tom yum noodles.
We're making tom yum noodles.
Are you going to be my parrot? So I thought. So, it's going to call for two... Actually, one, I'm sorry, one, right? Tablespoon?
Of
sugar. One tablespoon of peanuts.
Yep.
Oh. What's this?
Lemon.
Is it lemon or lime?
Lime. Lime. Can
yeah.
I do it?
Absolutely. Hold on to it. There, hold on to it. There we go. One more. There we go. Let's do one more because it was a kind of a small pour, okay? There we go.
Yeah.
And we're going to need two of the...
Fish sauce.
That's right. Boom!
Boom.
Okay, so now the magic sauce.
Yes.
Chili paste.
Chili paste.
One...
Chili paste
of
sticky.
It comes off. There you go. It's sticky. It comes off.
Yeah,
and then, last but not least...
And that.
Half
the
teaspoon.
Super duper.
Of chili flakes.
Oh, yes.
We're going to mix it up really well, right? Look at that. Ooh, yeah. Look at that. Mmm, smell.
Smells good.
Smells good, right?
Right.
Is mommy gonna like this?
Yeah.
Yes, she is. All right. We're gonna do a ladle full of the broth. It's daikon and pork, or they say moo.
Moo.
Do a couple of spoons of that.
Yep.
We're gonna make sure to mix it up a little bit more, right?
Yep.
Then we're gonna top it on to some noodles.
Yes.
And some baby bok choy.
What?
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, baby bok choy.
What did you call me?
Baby bok choy.
And without and moving forward, this is now served my wife's favorite dish, tom yum noodles.
Sawasdee kap.
Sawasdee kap.